2. Pallas is the third largest asteroid in the solar system by volume and mass. Asteroid 2 Pallas located in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. It was discovered by German astronomer Heinrich Wilhelm Olbers on March 28, 1802. It is one of the largest asteroids in the solar system, with a diameter of approximately 544 kilometers. It has a highly irregular shape, with a large impact crater on one side that suggests it may have experienced a significant collision in its past. 2. Pallas has a relatively high density compared to other asteroids, indicating that it may be composed of a significant amount of metal or have a differentiated interior. It has a rotation period of about 7.8 hours and an orbital period of 4.6 Earth years. Because of its irregular shape and complex surface features, 2 Pallas is considered a challenging target for spacecraft missions. However, observations from Earth-based telescopes and the Hubble Space Telescope have provided valuable insights into its geology, composition, and history. Asteroid 2 Pallas will be at opposition on Friday, May 17, 2024. Asteroid 2 Pallas will be well placed, lying in the constellation Hercules, well above the horizon for much of the night. Regardless of your location on the Earth, 2 Pallas will reach its highest point in the sky around midnight local time. This optimal positioning occurs and it makes its closest approach to the point in the sky directly opposite to the Sun, an event termed opposition. Since the Sun reaches its greatest distance below the horizon at midnight, the point opposite to it is highest in the sky at the same time. At around the same time that 2 Pallas passes opposition, it also makes its closest approach to the Earth, termed its perigee, making it appear at its brightest in the night sky. This happens because when 2 Pallas lies opposite to the Sun in the night sky, the solar system is lined up so that 2 Pallas, the Earth and the Sun lie in a straight line with the Earth in the middle, on the same side of the Sun as 2 Pallas. On this occasion, 2 Pallas will pass within 2.163 astronomical units of us. Reaching a peak brightness of magnitude 9.0. Nonetheless, even at its brightest, 2 Pallas is a faint object beyond the reach of the naked eye. Binoculars or a telescope of moderate aperture are needed. Two Pallas is the third largest asteroid in the solar system by volume and mass. It is the second asteroid to have been discovered, after Ceres, and is a likely remnant protoplanet. Like Ceres, it is believed to have a mineral composition similar to carbonaceous chondrite meteorites, though significantly less hydrated than Ceres. It is 79% the mass of Vesta and 22% the mass of Ceres, constituting an estimated 7% of the mass of the asteroid belt. Its estimated volume is equivalent to a sphere 507 to 515 kilometers in diameter, 90 to 95% the volume of Vesta. Pallas's orbital inclination of 34.8 degrees is rather large, but its moderate orbital eccentricity, 0.23, mean distance from the Sun of 2.77 astronomical units, about 414 million kilometers, an orbital period of 4.62 years are typical for asteroids located between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. Don't miss to watch Asteroid 2 Pallas in the night sky this month.